woman who was very good to me.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't appreciate her. I had to run, chase after every little girl lived in our town. Sometimes I'd stay out late at night. And sometimes I wouldn't come home all night long. And finally, when I would come home, I'd find my little girl, but she'd been sitting up with her eyes red. Oh, yes, I would. And as she began to walk the floor, listen to me now, from side to side, I never will forget it. How could I forget it when she told me these words?